today I thought was pretty rough. Take a look at this one. It's not right.
In 1934, Bob Dole opposed the Hoover Dam. In 1215, he opposed the Magna Carta. In 90 BC, he opposed the Roman aqueducts. What will he oppose next? Paid for by the Committee to Elect Steve Forbes.